Ordinary Portland Cement, OPC Type 1. Ordinary Portland Cement is the most common, which is 60% cement used in general concrete construction when there is no exposure to sulfates in the soil or groundwater. Minimum fineness of 225 mm² per kilogram, and the rate of hardening is moderate. Rapid hardening Portland cement, or HPC type 3. Rapid strength gain due to higher C3S content, which is 70%. Minimum fineness of 325 mm² per kilogram. It is used when formwork is to be removed yearly for reuse or where sufficient strength for further construction is required quickly. It should not be used in mass concrete construction or in large structural section because of its higher rate of heat development that can cause cracking. Sulfate-resistant Portland cement, SRPC type 5. This cement has low C3A, which is 3.5% contained, so as to avoid sulfate attack from outside the concrete. It has minimum fineness of 250 mm² per kilogram. Active salts or magnesium and sodium sulfates that increase in volume can cause concrete to disintegrate and crack. Sulfate attack is greatly accelerated if accompanied by wetting and drying, which is splash zone. The heat developed by SRPC is not much higher than the low heat cement, which is an advantage.
Due to its low heat of hydration properties, this cement is typically used in mass concrete and also in seawater due to better sulfate resistance.
Low-heat cement has a low heat of hydration, and because of this, this cement makes it more applicable in mass constructions like gravity dams.
Portland cement is a cement that is made by integrating or blending pozzolans with Portland cement. A pozzolan is a siliceous and aluminous material which itself possesses little or no cementitious value, but in finely divided form and in the presence of moisture, chemically react with carbon hydroxide that is liberated during the hydration of Portland cement to form compounds possessing cementitious properties. Portland cement gains strength slowly and therefore require curing over a comparatively a long period of time, but the long-term strength is higher than OPC. The amount of replacement is between 25-40%, and it's more durable than OPC. Due to good resistance against sulfate attack, hence, pozzolan cement is used in hydraulic structures, marine structures, construction near seashores, dam constructions, and etc. Colored cement. Colored cement is produced by mixing 5-10% mineral pigments with ordinary cement. This type of cement are widely used for decorative works in cloth,